Section 133 of 15,000 Useful Phrases by Grenville Kleiser, read for LibriVox.org by Sandra Zera. Be assured, then. Be confident, therefore. Be it so. Be not deceived. Be sure that in spite of. Be these things as they may. Be your interests what they may be. Bear with me for a few moments. Bearing on this point, before attempting to answer this question, before going further, before I close, I will particularly remark, before I come to this special matter, before I proceed to compare, being fully of the opinion, being persuaded then, believing as I do, beyond all question we, bidden by your invitation to a discussion, broadly speaking, but above all things let us, but after all I think no one can say, but again when we carefully consider, but am I wrong in saying, but apart from the fact, but besides these special facts, but can this question, but depend upon it, but despite all this, but do not let us depend, but do you imagine, but doubts here arise, but even admitting these possibilities, but everyone who deserves, but first of all remark, I beg you, but further I shall now demonstrate, but gentlemen I must be done, but grave problems confront us, but here I am discussing, but here let me say, but how can we pass over, but how shall I describe my emotions, but however that may be, but I am bound to say, but I am certain from my own experience, but I am very sorry to say, but I am willing enough to admit, but I can at least say, but I cannot conceive, but I can promise, but I cherish the hope, but I confess that I should be glad, but I digress, but I do not propose all these things, but I do say this, but I have been insisting simply, but I have heard it argued, but I have no fear of the future, but I live this train of thought, but I may be permitted to speak, but I may say in conclusion, but I need hardly assert, but I pass that over, but I propose to speak to you, but I repeat, but I resist the temptation, but I return to the question, but I shall go still farther, but I simply ask, but I submit the whole subject, but I trust that you will all admit, but I venture to assure you, but I will allude, but I will not further impress any idea, but I would earnestly impress upon you, but if I may even flatter myself, but if I seek for illustrations, but if you want more evidence, but if you wish to know, but in making this assertion, but in my opinion there is no need, but in the course of time, but is it quite possible to hold, but is this any reason why, but it does not follow from this, but it happens very fortunately, but it has been suggested to me. End of section 133. This recording is in the public domain.